strong words from Karrion Kross ahead of Extreme Rules. But now please welcome my guest. He is the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history, Austin Theory.
That's Mr. Money in the Bank, Austin Theory.
Okay, well, as Mr. Money in the Bank, you promised to become the undisputed WWE Universal Champion. So are you planning on cashing in anytime soon?
I've learned my lesson. And at SummerSlam, Brock Lesnar ruined my cash-in. And then at Clash at the Castle, that doofus Tyson Fury ruined my cash-in. And the only reason that I went to Wells was to become a champion. A champion, Kayla. Because other than that, Wells is pathetic. I mean, come to think of it, it's like Europe's version of Winnipeg. But talking about Clash at the Castle, you know who embarrassed themselves more than I did? Drew McIntyre. Yeah. I mean, let's think about it. In front of 60,000 people, some of those people being his friends and family at Clash at the Castle, he completely failed. He did. I mean, he might have all these physical talents, but the one talent he's missing is right here, Kayla. Because how did he not see Solo Sikoa coming at Clash at the Castle? And now the idiot's got himself into a strap match with Karrion Kross.
You, me, in the ring, now.